Go back to the Shadow Fallen King.
I regret.
Wounded by a black rider, the ranger Umdir escaped with his charges into the wild, making his way back to the village of Archet.
There, Captain Brackenbrook, a retired sellsword, has allowed Strider and his companions to stay and take respite from their cares.
Thank goodness you're awake. That fellow Umdir seems very ill.
Do not trouble yourself on my account. It is only a chill.
There are too many deeds to be done, all pressing, and none of them easy. Perhaps you can help, my friend. Captain Brackenbrook will not heed my warnings.
I don't like the look of those rangers one bit.
What do you need?
What do you need? How may I help you?
Hello there.
Alas, for peaceful folk everywhere, it is an enormous task to convince them that evil people with evil intentions will commit evil deeds. Before you try to fight, you must learn what skills you may from the trainer.
Stay a moment. What can I do for you? How can I be of service? Greetings.
Do you feel confident in what you have learned? Undyr, my poor old friend. A shadow has crept over him.
I don't like the look of those rangers one bit.
Well, well, if it isn't the rumor monger.
Thank you.
Impossible! A weakling like you defeated the Wolf Master?
Calder Cobb is a traitor. Danger has found you earlier than I predicted. I cannot decide which is more dangerous right now. Calder Cobb's treachery, or the ignorance of Captain Brackenbrook.
Thank you.
Hey, you there! Let me go! Calder Cobb can vouch for me!
What do you need?
How can you say this? Calder Cobb has been loyal to me since he was a boy.
I suppose it would be wise to investigate your claim.
Omdir looks so changed since last night.
Hey, you there! I'm hungry!
A stranger, eh? You're the best thing that's happened to us all day. Our best hope is to get help from Combe, our neighbors. They will not let our Chet fall to brigands.
Would you do something for me? What do you need?
There.
This cannot be. I must write to Brackenbrook at once.
This will do nicely. It gives me something to munch on for a bit, at least.
Lovely. This is sure to cheer Omdir right up. This tea will help Omdir feel better. I just know it.
What have I done? You cannot fathom just how wrong I have been.
I thank you, but I have not the stomach to drink this now. Do not despair. You have done well.
Did my tea perk him up? I knew it would!
Ah!
I presume you're here to bring me ill news from town. Calder Cobb has shown his true colors at last.
Thank you.
could work, my friend. I believe there is hope for us yet. We only need a strategy.
Your service and your families.
A dead end will surely work in our favor.
John Brackenbrook and his hunters have reached the outskirts of Archit to find it already ablaze. A desperate struggle to save their village is about to begin. Hopefully, you have arrived in time.
We have no time to lose. We must save Ned! Our chat must still be saved. There are more up ahead. We must find my father before it's too late. Is ahead. All must not be lost. Well met, friend. Is the crafting hall safe? Although the mad badger burns, I still hold out hope. Father, I knew you would survive.
No more time for games. We come for the Ranger.
With the Black Wolves' attack foiled, the people of Archet have begun to rebuild. Yet not all hurts are so easily mended. The fate of the Ranger Amdia remains uncertain.